Today, we're at Slate Run Historical Farm, located in Canal Winchester, Ohio. This rain barrel is how you would get the water out to the livestock. They actually pulled these out of the ground as I was walking up. This is actually considered a cellar where most of their canned goods were being placed. Follow me in. The smokehouse. Behind this door is the summer kitchen. This is actually a working outhouse. Follow me on inside. They were actually in the process of making chicken noodle soup. One of the tool sheds. They put hen cages and feed in this building. This is the hen house. The official drinking water for the farm. They ring it when it's time for lunch or when the tours are over. Let's head out to the barnyard area. A chain pump, which you crank to get the water to the livestock. Where they have the boars and piglets. Another water pump. Their coal bin. These three followed me for like 5 minutes. Thanks for watching. Now get out and explore.